Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.